Hello everyone and welcome back. As you can see, I was able to get the job done. I figured you wouldn't really appreciate having to sit through all the tries that I went through. So I basically got it done. Didn't think I was gonna get it done, but now here we are, so let's continue with the game, shall we? So let's go to the house and check on it. All right, so we've got what we need. Now off we are. If I can hit the right button. Time for the future. Was it here or elsewhere? Okay, that was kind of odd. All right. Death Peak. Got to get to top of this mountain, I'm guessing. Ooh, let's save first, just to be on the safe side. There. Made it through that bit. Now we've got some enemies to deal with. Yeah! Yeah. Okay, this is getting a bit weird. Do believe we could all use some more health. Do that once more. Okay, two down. And that's the last one. I got a chest here. Trying to avoid that. Let's see how it likes this. Well, that did something. Ah, come on, stop that. There. Got a level increase for two characters. Excellent. Oh. There was nothing over there. Oh well. So, oh, I see it now. I see it. I just didn't see it earlier. So, here we are with some more of these things and that. Let's try to take out the macabre. Easily done. And just hit the others with some ice. There we go. Chest there. And a save spot. Awesome. Go ahead and save. Okay. Now we have an enemy coming up that is not going to be too friendly. So thank you. Okay. How do we want to do this? Okay, so I'm going to swap out some characters here. Had to look through my notes to find a good method of dealing with a problem that I know is already there. Problem being this thing. So let's do this. Let's get her back alive and administer mid ether to everyone. Probably should have. Yep. Okay, well, get a mid potion delivered over here. And do another cat attack on the head. That's no good. Let's make sure that's not having its effect. Another cat attack. Oh, come on. Get a character alive again. Okay. Got to keep people alive here. Okay, another cat attack. May win this, may not. It is my hope. To get through this. Great. Gotta keep people alive, or at least try to. Really? Okay, fine. Oh, thank goodness. Beat that one. That was a Lavos spawn. We don't really want to run into those. Bad thing is, we're going to be running into those. Let's heal everyone up. I said heal everyone, not ether everyone. I'm not going all out, just two per. And then use some ticks to finish the job. All right. Moving on. Oh, wonderful. Really? There we go. That fixed it. Got some nice dual ticks. Let's see what equipment we have to replace with. I'm not using frog at the moment, so oh well. On we go. So all that was to get access to that middle area. These guys again. Now let's see what that triple tech is. Inferno. I thought it said duel. Oh well. Still see what it does. It's a dual tech, I thought it said triple. Yeah. It's a fair amount of damage. And a fair amount of loot. Back across, fight these again. Because why not? They're dealt with, and so is that one. Luca learned her last move, and Antipode Bomb 3. Excellent. Alright, let's... All right. Use this save spot. And this is probably where we will call it for now. Until next time, everyone. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.